Hi, how are you?
Hey, I like that camera.
Oh, you bet.
Keep you out of trouble?
It keeps me in line, yeah. It's a Grubhub for Ben. Yeah, it is a spicy chicken sandwich, a Chick-fil-A waffle, potato fry, seasoned watermelon, mint beverages, and spicy chicken sandwich.
It's showing up in our system.
So I have the drink right here.
Oh. Okay.
What's the name? Go ahead and call DoorDash. Grubhub. We don't see this order on our system.
Oh, you don't?
No, that's the only thing that popped up.
Oh.
Yeah, maybe give him a call or something. Maybe what had happened was probably a mix-up.
Okay.
Probably someone came in and got it, then they canceled it. I don't know. Sometimes orders do that, so maybe do that, and they can just resend it to us.
Okay.
Are you documenting your DoorDash experience?
Yeah.
I love it.
Yep.
Sorry about that.
Oh, that's okay. Yes, I'm at a Chick-fil-A pickup, and they told me that they only had one item show up on the order, and there's four items on my order details. So they said I should call you.
How are you doing?
Jonathan Miller. Correct. Okay. Do you want to call him? Yeah. Not really, they're all working. I've got a headset on. Okay, thank you.
Number one deluxe with
back and drop yourself at the Chick-fil-A.
They said they didn't get it, so. Ben V, it's a Grub Hub. What's that?
Were you able to get a hold of Grub Hub?
Yeah, that they're on the phone. I think they're trying to call somebody.
Okay.
Thank you, though. Well, you guys are busy.
What's the name on the order? Can I see, please?
Thank you. I'm
an essay.
Thank you.